Hi guys, it's Mrs. Nola and little Mr. Crab, and we is back with another video, and we're gonna go out and eat some pizza today. We'll be back. We're gonna check this place out. It's so delicious. We're here in Orlando, Florida at this homemade pizza place, and it's so damn good. Can't wait to sit down and enjoy. Yes, isn't it beautiful inside? Yes, all homemade pizza. My favorite pizza is pepperoni, and I can't wait to dive in. See you guys soon. And we here and we eat a New York style pizza. Yes! Can't wait to eat. We having pepperoni with extra cheese. So delicious. So, and I got my favorite. Jalapenos. Well, these are banana peppers.
And I got my favorite.
Mmm. These jalapenos right here. So good. So we're gonna bless the food. Lord, we thank you for this food. We thank you for all the blessings that been coming our way. And Lord, we just thank you for everything. In Jesus' name we pray. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Amen.
Yes, so. Again, these are my favorite jalapenos. They're so hot, but they're good. See? Pepperoni.
Pepperoni.
With extra cheese. See, if he eat the whole pizza, if he can eat the whole pizza, I'm gonna give him $100. Did I say $100? Don't shake the table, please. Don't shake the table, please. I'm gonna challenge him to eat this whole pizza. I don't know. I don't think he can do it. What you say?
I'm gonna do it.
I don't think he can eat this whole pizza. I don't think. So we're gonna see. Yes. Mm-hmm. Want another hot one? Let's put some hot juice on this pizza. Cheese. Now, he has to eat the whole pizza. Let's see, can he do it? They need to do what?
Like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video.
See that? Don't forget to hit that
bell.
Okay. Because y'all want to catch all the notifications that come from Miss Nola. You better not forget to eat that whole pizza. Fresh dough. We don't eat Domino's, we don't eat Pizza Hut, and we don't eat Hungry House. No way. That is not real pizza.
That's not real pizza.
It's not real pizza. No.
Sorry to tell you.
What happened?
Sorry to tell you, but that's not real pizza.
Not real pizza. This is my last one. That cheese there. See, let me show y'all.
eat.
He have to eat that and that. No, you have to eat all of it.
He's trying to cheat.
No, you have to eat that.
Really, child.
Okay, so you're really cheating. You're trying to cheat.
I'm trying to eat too.
Can't do it?
Again.
That's it. You really can't do it. You need me to help you?
What?
You need me to help you?
Now what?
Because I can't help you. You sure?
I'm good.
We gotta hurry up. We gotta get out of here. We gotta go.
I can't do it.
You what?
I can't do it. I'm sorry,
you can't do what? You can't eat it? You can't do what? Okay, what you can't do? What you can't do? You can't eat all the pizza. You just said you can't do it. You okay? It's all right.
Yep, I can't do it.
You can't do it?
If I eat it again, I'll throw up.
You know what?
I'll throw up.
He said he'll throw up if he eat again.
Hold up. Let's try.
I'm gonna let him try again. You can't do it. We in a challenge right now that we both, like, he have to, we both got, it's no race. Just he have to finish the pizza.
Oh, you got
it. And he can't do it.
He can't.
So he gonna try it again. You think he can do it?
I think he can do it. Just take your time, you know, and make sure you chew it extra. If you chew it a lot, it'll be easier going down.
No, tell him. You cannot tell him. You're cheating.
Hey,
I'm going through. And see, no. You have 2 minutes to finish. Guys, I don't think you can do it. I drank my juice. Ooh. Oh my gosh. I gotta get me some more juice. That's so good. So good. We gotta eat that. We gotta finish. Stop telling him you're cheating. Got it? Well, he finally finished. So guys, we out of here. We just stopped in just to get a little bite to eat and we out. You may catch us again for some dessert. Who knows? We don't know. We out. We hanging out today. It's Sunday. And we just hanging out. So Don't forget to do what?
Like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Mrs. Nola, see you guys soon. We love y'all so much. And we thank you for all the people around the world that subscribe to our channel and watching. And thank you. We thank you. We hit 300,000 views. We're so excited. Yes. And we at 752 subscribers. So come on, keep hitting that bell. Keep hitting that bell. We appreciate you. We love you. We care. We excited. Oh my gosh. See you soon. We out. Bye. Yeah.